to put on our hats. Hi! This is Elmo's World.
Yeah, Elmo's very happy to see you.
And so is Dorothy.
Oh, say hello, Dorothy.
Guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Oh, come on, Dor. Elmo needs to open you. That's right. Elmo is thinking about hats. Elmo thinks this hat is too big for Elmo.
A loop like this, then I put it around like that, then I put it through like this.
These just snaps and they go like this.
Now, Elmo's going to ask a baby.
Hello.
How do you put on a hat? Thank you, baby. Now Elmo will ask you a question about hats. How many gallons of water fit into a 10-gallon hat? Let's count the gallons of water and see. Oh, hi, hat.
Wear hats. People wear hats for many important reasons. To keep warm, to keep dry.
Good thing I'm wearing my hat.
To protect your head from acorn-throwing squirrels. And to protect squirrels. People also wear hats because they like them. Some people like them so much they wear all their hats at the same time. Hats off to hats!
Coming up on the Hat Channel, bowlers for dollars and love boater. That's all, folks.
Now, Emma wants to know even more about hats. Who could this be?
Oh. Why not talk to a hat?
Hey, yeah! Emma would love to talk to a hat.
Jolly good. Yeah. I miss
Mr. Hat.
Oh. Hello, Mr. Hat.
We hats are a simple lot. Actually, only a few parts. The top of the hat is called the top.
Wow!
And this part?
Yeah, what's that?
That is called the brim. Rhymes with Tim. Brim, Tim.
Brim, Tim.
Brim,
Tim.
Tim.
Brim, Tim.
Brim, Tim.
Oh, and what's this part called? Where you put your head in?
Ah, that's called the place where you put your head in.
Oh, I want you to guess that. What was that?
That's the crash helmet which you wear to protect your head. Crashing again.
No better, no better, no better, no better.
What's that?
That's the baseball hat. Ah. You wear a baseball hat for playing baseball.
You call yourself a pitcher? You're nothing but a glass of water. No better, no better, no better.
Hey, look! Daddy's imagining Elmo wearing a baseball hat.
Wear a special hat for doing construction, a hard hat to protect your head.
Thank you, thank you.
You need a magician's hat for doing magic.
Abracadabra!
Hey, 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 get off of me!
And you need a special hat for being shot out of a cannon.
Whee!
You shouldn't do any of those things without a hat. No one should.
Oh, okay, Mr. Hat. Thanks.
Actually, any time.
What a crashing ball. Brim, Tim.
Brim, Tim. Brim, Tim. Brim, Tim. Wow. Hats keep your head safe and warm. But how do hats keep warm? Elmo made a video with this camera. It's called How to Keep Your Hat Warm by Elmo. Oh, there you are. Where is it? There it is. See? You put a hat on your head. That's how you keep it warm. See? Yeah. Loves hats. Oh, so does Dorothy. So, Dorothy wants to sing the hat song. You can sing too. Hop, 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 hop. Come on, sing everybody. Hop, 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 hop.